track and field sensation of the year was the 7 feet, inch and a quarter high jump of John Curtis Thomas in Madison Square Garden. A dazzling new world record for the 17-year-old Boston U freshman.